it's over. Less than 10 seconds on the shot clock as Donadio passes again. Now here's Stevens. Sees a little space, drives, puts it up, and gets it to fall. Stevens. Eli, back to ball. Lincoln going to work. Creating a little space and making it count.
Getting a deflection.
Kenny unable to convert. Here's Rogers. That's top of the key for three, and he sinks it. 29% shooter from beyond the arc, but able to hit that one was Octave. Looking for the answer, Sprouse, and he gets it. Flipping it over, Mayock will collect. Mayock has some space, long range, Trey, and he sinks it.
Good patience.
Here's Rogers, thought about launching instead, going in for a higher percentage shot, gets it to fall. Rebound, Mayock. Here's Stevens, wide open, swish. Getting it in here to Rogers, right back to Stevens. Eli pushing the pace, flips it back to Rogers. Matt puts up the three, the buzzer sticks it. Big three there for Rogers, an exclamation point on the first half.
I gotta believe this is gonna be a quick break for Kenny.
Here's Sprouse, bouncing it to Mayock underneath. He makes it count. Making more than half his shots in his first season of college basketball. As Mayock drives here, nice little reverse action. His long arms. As he gets going here, loses his footing, and Mayock will grab it away. Here's Stevens pushing it ahead to Smalls. Collin, nice. Lays it up in, rattles home. Goes to Donadio as Lorenzo slings it over. Here's Collin in the corner, no good. Rogers, rebound, back out, Stevens. Here's Donadio, measures it up, knocks it down. Kenny tight on Jones. Greg looking for someone, now finding Stevens. Eli looking to drive, he does so. It rattles in, and he draws the foul. Donadio rolling along. Now he finds Mayock, wide open, three ball, and he hits it. And Donadio getting it back for AU. Here's Smalls. Gets it down to Rogers underneath with the big two-handed flush. As the Eagles here tonight have the Crusaders coming to town and AU able to soar into the win column, 84-65.